Sunday morning, Mzansi, standing before you, Siyadumisa Sabagamadi, proud host of the NNA Sports Show. We edit again. It's been a long time. I know you missed us, but we're back with a bang. It's pre-season. The time to sit and have chats. The players are off-season. They are now available and ready for interviews and to be asked how the progression has gone, how it's been, and today we have an interesting guest once again. He is a goalkeeper, unique position. Puti, ubanikam.
Sure, but first it's your boy, Banele Matomela, Tim Kulu Pungani, who's living to Zombie, and Kamala Mubanele.
Oh, I'm sure.
Matomela.
Great intro, eh?
That's going with
Banele Matomela.
Yeah,
Banele Matomela, first things first, thank you so much for the satisfaction. The NNA Sports Show, we really, really, really appreciate it. So, Puti, I was chele, Banele Matomela, where are you from? And yeah, just tell you, where are you?
Thank you for having me in the show. Me, I'm going to go to Poison.
Okay.
Poison.
As in town?
Yeah, not, yeah, as in town.
Okay.
As in town. Magangwe Eastern Cape. Engo.
Oh.
Use Kai Eastern Cape.
Oh, umkhosa.
Umkhosa.
Uyatheta.
Ah, ngiyatheta.
Ewe, ewe, ewe. So, Banele, uletwa yini eJozi uthem? Is it the calling of football or iskolo? What brings you eJozi?
eJozi, I was raised like eJozi. I was born like eJozi.
Ah.
So, that's why. Yonkinto. So I didn't come because of school, I didn't come because of work. I was just born here.
Okay, okay. Yeah. And then Banele, tell us, currently in Outiami?
Currently I'm playing for Viasport.
And you're a goalkeeper.
And I'm a goalkeeper.
Sharp. So we'll get to Viganja and go via sports. So how's your football journey been? Kaleganja, Nukalegu, Pikalu Kalipola, Estratini, Botali Wan Bali. Like take us through your football journey, just in one.
I'm from Orlando East.
Sure.
I'm playing a team called Kagaza FC.
Okay.
So I started off as a striker.
Wow.
Yeah, I started off as a striker, but I got injured. But I'm telling you, I'd rather be a goalkeeper yet because I'm a goalkeeper. Yeah, vele abukhipha bazimele epalini nje kuphela. So yeah, I started off as a striker ngalimala time lati I leave soccer or just be a goalkeeper.
Ngiyakuthola, ngiyakuthola. And guys, just to share a unique story. Do you know ukuthi uTimele Nkuni also started as a striker then next to a goalkeeper?
Yeah.
So
yeah,
maybe yeah, now yeah, who knows? Maybe you'll
never
be the next. Ah, okay. And then from there, what was your first team odlale kuyo where you started now? Sendla, ngithi obviously ka sidlala one ball. So makucala manje sesigcoka ijesi siyadlala ke manje.
So I started with Kagaza FC.
Oh, Kagaza FC, you did
Kagaza
say.
Kagaza
yeah.
FC. After yeah. From Kagaza FC, I moved to Football Academy Plus.
Okay.
Football Academy Plus was an academy they dlala eGymnastin. I went to China with Football Academy Plus.
Wow.
Sidlala Kothia Cup. Mangseng Buya moved to Transition Football. From Transition Football, I went to Orlando Pirates. SAP. From SAP, I went to MTC. So from Iskatsama I think like via sports.
Oh, okay, I like that. Utenana, you're playing it is Orlando, then all of a sudden also a Pirates. Is the team you grew up supporting? Or how did you get to Pirates? I'm sure that was your trip.
Yeah.
Isn't Tony say Orlando?
Yeah, very Pirates, the team being support the villains, that's him.
Yes.
Ingbone, I was playing for Transition with a friendly with the Pirates.
Oh,
basically scouting. That was under 19 by
time. Okay.
That was under 19 by the time. Ibang bonela po, we're friendly with them. They're like, they like me. I should come down for trials. Number my trials bang tanda. And but decide who is.
How is competition in the Pirates? Oh,
I won't lie. It's tough. Mang was misela nga ufocus upush. It will be hard for you. It will be really hard for you.
I like what you say. Good. If you're listening there, we do a lot of these videos with youngsters. And mong as miselang, please repeat that.
Mong as miselang.
Sure.
It's chai for you. You must focus, put in the work, and really sacrifice is amazing.
I like that. And then, so good Pirates, but Nabobani in that team that you had, in some graduated, some of them were Nabobani Pirates by then.
Good Pirates, I played with
Rile.
I played with Rile, but quality was good. He fell up one season, he played few games straight to the first team.
You lie.
And also Chabu. Muhaung Kota and...
Uchab is a new Java, ne?
Yeah,
we've had him on the show. Okay.
Yeah, Java. Muhaung Kota. And there's many more.
So, Mfethu, you all know Gutsunana Orele is part of the first team. He's doing great things. Bambi's like a president Yamapiano currently. So, Mfethu was also a hard worker. Good luck. Because he got favors. Very, he was a hard worker.
I can't be favors. That's what's important. It's not favors.
Okay. So tell me, Outiami. So manje go via if via sports. MTC, MTC, what am I saying? Or like where are they competing?
Via sports, SAP.
SAP currently.
Yeah, SAP currently.
Oh, okay. So how did you guys do this season?
We finished second place.
Wow,
we
shout out.
We finished second place, but we could have won the league, man. It's just good. My mistakes were to the Swayen Zamara. Yeah, we finished second place.
Oh, okay. And then I'll tell me, I'd like to know, as a mutual Zala in that league, I've heard so many stories, but Abore, Fribenza, in have you experienced such?
Oh, Abore, if you're in down. Nagu PSI by a fan, Abore, but if you put in the work, Ukorama calls Span as a team. You don't have to complain about our refs because Span it has no control. If you score goals, even Bangas Hop, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Marabo ref, it's bad. Especially SAP, APC. They even worse.
Okay. So tell me, nice story, beautiful story. It's just a nice quick summary. So I'd like to know, obviously I don't think of Unukhlalagu Veya. I think it's a development team because Bagumutsipa, so obviously. So where do you wanna play for Pirates? You wanna go back to Pirates, you wanna play for Sundowns, or Funukhlala Spain, like what's your future plans from Manj?
My future plans is to get myself to NFT or PSL.
That's what I like that. Honest. Like, you're not over ambitious. How about step by step? You are realistic. Yeah. I like that.
NFT or PSL.
Okay. And then Uzninga till how long? Two more seasons, three more seasons, Guvia, we go keep.
Nkulunkulu as a young funo kamela manga putam. Nkulunkulu as a young funo set the limit. Me, I'll just put in the work that I'm supposed to put and Skati must figure. So
And then Mfethu, I want to ask you, you said you support Pirates.
What did you
think of their season? What do you think of our current PSL season? Can we improve? How do you think of the standard? As Umuntu who's gonna be there in the future. I'm not saying who might, or also I'm saying who's gonna be there. So now you beg, Anje, as a player, what do you think of our PSL?
PSL, I won't lie. Pirates is doing well. Pirates is doing well. And also Mamelodi Sundowns is doing well. Even Aonke Lama game. But I think next season is going to be a bit different. Because Pirates is starting to show up now. And I also think Kaizer Chiefs next season is going to do much better than this season. So the competition will be the next season. And Stellenbosch also is also doing well.
It's promising.
Yeah, Mangoni Stellenbosch. I see the next bit of it.
Of course. No, you're right. No, you're a football scholar, and I am. If you speak like that, well, because never being a Shaye gets 1 point, same type of football. And
development players, going to first team.
And now that you say, how funny it is, Yambona Ukocho Steve Bakus TVP, he's actually a former Vets player. So, very that mentality. That's how you are taught to play football. I'll tell me, so currently, what are you busy with besides TTSK? Are you studying? Are you working? Are you pushing your own thing? What are you doing currently? And I actually heard off the field, Maskuluma, you said you're busy with your academy, Spana Norway in Sunderland and stuff like that. So, what are you currently doing?
Okay, today I'm dropping the account handle. Goalkeeper Academy in Kalai.
Oh, wow.
So I'm starting a Goalkeeper Academy where all goalkeepers will be able to join me. Sichi Mesonke.
Sure.
Improve. And also, now Laba Futsi, the youngsters, they can also come up, join under us. And Laba Banginama team will definitely make sure we get them teams, get them suitable teams. Abazo Ezoba Fanela. So I've started my own academy with ESIM, working with Wayne Sedilands and also with Archie, in partnership with Archie. I'm at love. It's a brand.
Okay. I don't even know about it. Thank you so much for schooling me.
Yeah. Ipren Yabo Goalkeeper called Archie. So it's not only here in South Africa, it's also all over the world.
Nice.
I think it was made in Spain, if not mistaken. It was made in Spain. It sponsors Richard Speyonke.
Okay.
No, I mean, Ilon Tuzan, Stellenbosch Yonke.
Oh, okay.
Amazulu, and also not Dennis Onyango.
Oh wow.
Nobody na le goalkeeper banyana ba Kaylen. Kaylen is also sponsored.
Swat.
Is okay. Also sponsored by RG Love. So yeah, I've started my own goalkeeping academy.
I'll tell you, shout outs for that.
I'm so inspired
by your story, Sako, your journey. You seem like a decent, disciplined boy. I wish you all the best moving forward.
Yes,
no. And I like your humility, I'll tell me.
Yes,
I think you've got a bright future ahead. I'll tell me, going to take out the match. We all know about it, you know?
Yeah.
And the next question I'm going to ask you is actually brought to you by Ifin Light Financial Education, whose mission is to bring financial literacy to soccer, to the soccer fraternity, and the rest of South Africa.
Yeah.
You know, and they also have a board game, by the way, that you can purchase. You can contact them, go their website. We'll write it good writing if you're interested in that.
Okay.
I'll tell me, then they did that, ne? How much did that buy? They can't manage imali. When were you ever taught how to manage money? Out here, can be a school win or by your parents or in your football team as well.
That's one thing I think. Into bangas funi sanga yonava kulu into nje, because you know la gusoka you come up with guti imala ujwayelanga. Once you get your first contract, maybe PSL or NFT, my saying yena, it shocks you. Like, what can I do with this money? You start spending it budla panje kuphela. So mina imali bangifundisi, yes, endlini they taught me very well how to manage
money. You're one of the lucky few.
Yeah, I'm one of the endlini. I was raised by my father and mother, and at least I'm really happy for that too. They were there for me, and yeah, imali, I won't lie, imali, it's something I can manage. Yeah, I can manage.
Tanda, I wish you can manage. Me, abona manje usikaphila ushaye in uzobuyisa imali impahle nasemuthi mase ifika.
Aw yeah, because you have money, okay, abantu bazokhuluma ukuthi ngizipanish.
No,
sengene impahla, sengene imoto futhi mara just make sure ukuthi uhayi.
Cause mawusho njalo out here mina, yambona uTeko Modise, he writes in his book uthi, imagine this, you udlalela iCity Pillars and you're earning, for an example, I'm not going to exact figures, but for example, you're earning mhlambe 5,000. Then the next thing, SuperSport gives you a call, put some money at Glanda, then you're earning 50,000. What are you going to do with that? I couldn't even afford to buy myself a Macox. I couldn't even get to Pulukwane City, Limpopo. I had to borrow money to get there. All of a sudden, 5 grand, then into 50 grand. At Ivele, I'm gonna. So it's very important to we get teaching and educated on finances. And shout out to financial literacy for this their question, and it's important initiative. Autami, I wish you all the best, nothing but the best. And this is something else we push. This is a platform. If you want to push something, if you want, very important people push something, please say hi, go all in your time and say thank you for raising you to bench.
Unfortunately, already Langshi and the time I Langshi.
Oh, okay, sorry to hear that.
No problem. Langshi already Langshi 2019 and the time I Langshi 2017.
Okay, sorry to hear that.
But I still can get them all up in Zulu.
And I can guarantee you, they're proud of you.
Yeah,
they're proud of you. I can almost guarantee. Then soon I'll push whatever you want to push, your social media, your platforms. Go for it, Altian.
Guys, if you want to know me more, you can get me on Instagram, Banele Matomela 16, and also Goalkeepers. If you want to join me, you can check me out on Instagram also at GC Goalkeepers Corner. This is something big for the goalkeepers. This is the next project for the goalkeepers. If you want to improve yourself, calm down and you'll just send me a DM on Instagram. GC Goalkeepers Corner.
Nazoge. Out time. Thank you so much once again for taking your time. Enjoy your holiday. I know we had a busy season. So I just want to say go and rest. Ubuye with more hard work, as you said.
Definitely.
All the best out here moving forward. And this is the NNA Sports Show. We are out. Thank you so much. Continue to like, subscribe. We really, really, really appreciate it. And we see you continue watching our videos. We'll be back with another interesting one. We are out. Oh, I forgot. What more can I say?